been a minute. Atlanta.
Really?
Atlanta.
Justin, why did you do this? You're supposed to do that. One more time.
Atlanta. So you got about 2 hours of work on that. You ready to take a little trip? Here's what we need. We're gonna take you on a little trip. You're gonna check your fucking phone off. And stay connected, stay present, stay here for this trip. Stick around. Turn your fucking phone off or you're going to be thrown the fuck out of the state. If you can't keep your phone in your pocket for 2 hours, you need to go see somebody. You have a problem. It's a problem. It's worse than fentanyl. So for the next couple hours, put it in your pocket, leave it there. Stay connected, stay present, stay here with us. At the end of the show, we'll let you pull out your stupid cell phones and film the last song because you're just crackheads. But until then, leave it in your pocket. Are you ready? Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
What do lawyers wear to court? A lawsuit. Thank you.
Thank you.
longing to fade on, longing for our wind. Lurching to the fray, weapon out and belly in. Warrior. We'll be right back.
Welcome back. Take a deep breath. Hold it. Let it out. Remember where you are, because I'm about to ask. Atlanta. You can do better. Atlanta. So here's the deal. I'll see you in April when I come back from a big 60-year birthday party. Say something. But for now, I want to let you film this last song because most of you were good. So you can pull your stupid cell phones out now. But here's the deal. No flash, no light. Figure it out now, take a minute. No light, no flash. Film the last song, but no light, no flash. Because if you have a light on, we will have no choice to jam our stink fist right up your dignity. Usually. You better relax, because it's coming. No lights, no flash. Are we in agreement? You guys agree? Remember, it's coming. Light, stink fist, right up your dignity. I'm watching. You guys are great, thank you.